Schneider during his now closing today. Have a great night and see you tomorrow. Let's go!
It's called the GoPro workout.
Oh, I wanted him. I thought I had him. Yeah!
How many players here today?
Eight.
Yeah. Eight?
Or five, but you know what?
He's counting.
Professional?
It's in the glass of the mouth.
So you're going to do some stick hands for the pucks.
Okay. Two more.
I think you want to go forward, backwards, then you spin and shoot on them. Anything you want, as long as your arms don't get tired.
Yeah.
All right. You ready? I got you. Oh! Oh!
Nice!
So just clean as possible. You can try to get through there without touching it. One time clean, then you're, that's good. All right?
Show me! Show me skills!
Oh, whoa. See? You're not ready for it.
Easy. Give me sauce.
Now I got a saucer over top of the pile. Yeah. Nice. He's good. Oh! I like it.
When I grew up, I was not a big guy. It's helped to me, but I work my hands. This one summer, I grew in 4 inches. You know, I'm just a little bit old, but hands still fine.
You see these ones? So if you pass it hard, it's gonna come flying back at you.
I'm skate here, pass, skate here.
Off you go, and then chewing on him. Exactly. All right, go get him. Not too hard, good.
He's got smooth hands, though. This.
Oh, slippery.
Oh. Oh. Come on.
Gino.
Oh.
Yeah, I'll take a break.
Hey, give me a command.
And your forearms get tired.
It's not easy.
Score a goal, and you're done.
One more.
Attaboy, G. Attaboy. I can't even do without a puck.
Oh.
I like it. Sick. Put on a show. I like it. All right, go, go. Nice.
Yeah.
Got one.
Hey, it's my thesis.
You're gonna get bag skated for the next hour, is what he's telling you.
It's the loose translation. All right, you got it. Here we go. Yeah! Yeah! I want that bit. There he is. Watch out for those boards. They'll sneak up on you.